LeBron James and the Los Angeles Lakers perhaps start to figure things out as they get set to take on the Portland Trail Blazers in the first quarter. Rajon Rondo pokes the ball away, and Brandon Ingram finds LeBron James, and LeBron James knows how to finish on the break. Then LeBron knocking down a three, and when he's feeling it, things are going good for him. Things are going good for the Lakers. LeBron in transition. Look at the range on this shot from LeBron. Knocking down the deep shot, and then at the end of the half, how about another one? LeBron just feeling it. Had 16 points in the half, 23 points away from passing the great, and I mean great, people, Wilt Chamberlain. Third quarter, LeBron, another three. He's rolling now. LeBron drives and finishes with the little reverse here. Strong move. Then LeBron flat blocks Nick Stauskas. Lakers go the other way, and LeBron manages to lay this one in, and the Lakers up 87-80. Just notice the spectacular moves as he gets to the basket there. Blazers making him work for the mark. LeBron drives the rim and is fouled hard by Jake Lehman. Lehman was given a common foul, but there you see it one more time. Just taking a strong whack at LeBron there. Later, LeBron drives and is pulled to the ground by C.J. McCollum. McCollum was given a flagrant one. LeBron would convert all four free throws, making him 3 points shy of Wilt. Now LeBron driving and hitting the tough runner, plus the foul. At the line, LeBron knocks down the free throw, and he passes Wilt Chamberlain on the all-time scoring mark. LeBron and the Lakers manage to get the win, and LeBron ascends in the record book. He's now number five. Final score in this one, 126-117.